DrChrono is a customizable mobile electronic medical record platform, and it allows clinicians to also be mobile and to have access to patient information through a real-time cloud-based system. Our providers are on the go constantly. We sometimes see patients in 4 or 5 different facilities in one day. And so we needed a platform that was also mobile, that could adjust information and data real time on the cloud. Our providers use tablets and iPhones in the field. So having an electronic health record that was also enabled on our tablets was the right choice for us.
I have used previous systems before. You can do one thing 12 different ways. So it takes a lot of time on training. DrChrono is very to the point, very simple, so that's why anyone from any professional background can use the EMR system and learn it within a day.
We wanted something that would allow our providers to spend more time with the patients and less time documenting and charting. So we found that DrChrono, once we were able to customize it, was really able to reduce that charting time, and so we could spend more time with our patients.
I love the mobile aspect of DrChrono. It's so easy to use it wherever. You can use it in the patient's room, at home, while you're at the facility. You have endless options between your laptop, your iPad, your iPhone. The app is right there, super easy to use. I might have been charting for 5 hours before, and now I'm only charting for 3.
We needed more insight into the revenue cycle management. We were previously using a local biller, and we didn't have a lot of insight as to why claims were being denied or how long claims were in accounts receivable. And so we needed a lot more visibility, and that's why we decided to use the RCM platform with DrChrono.
For the RCM, in the past it was a very manual process. With DrChrono's system, there's a whole lot of support. So if I'm ever in question of what the billing should be, there's already helpful tips and criteria that allows me to bill correctly. Billing is a very difficult task, and it's a very regulated task. And so for the most part, to have that type of support where I can document the amount of time I spent with the patient is very essential.
From the patients, I think that they get a sense that we're more technologically advanced practice. As you know, we're at the bedside and listening to the patients. We're also referencing some of the data that's on the tablets, and we're putting in information as we talk to them. And so I get the feeling that they understand that we're connected to a deeper level of understanding of the patients based on the cloud architecture and having ability to access a lot of information right at the bedside.